And oh, how high would I climb mountains if the mountains were where you are? And oh, how far I'd scale the valleys if you graced the other side. And oh, how long have I chased river from lowly seas to where they rise? Against the rush of grace descending from the source of its supply. 'Cause in the highlands and the heartache, you're neither more or less inclined. I would search and stop at nothing. You're just not that hard to find. Come the pastures we call. deep but empty grave. I will pray. I will praise you on the mountain. I will praise you in the mountains in my way. You're the summit where my feet are. I will praise you in the valleys of the sun. No less God within the shadows. No less faithful when the night leads me astray. You're the heaven where my heart is. In the highlands, in the heartache of the saints.
I really feel like today the Lord wants to invite you to pick up hope. The Bible says that hope deferred makes the heart sick, but a promise fulfilled is a tree of life. Maybe your heart is sick today. Maybe you've put hope to the side or left it behind, but the Lord is inviting you today to pick up hope wherever you are, wherever you find yourself.
Whatever I walk through, wherever I am, your name can move the mountains wherever I stand. If ever I walk through the valley of death, I'll sing through the shadows my song of ascent, my song of ascent. Oh, oh. My song of ascent, oh.